First, cut the yellow straps and remove the box top. Set it aside for use as a collection bin. Unwrap the parts and set them on the floor. Remove the stand legs and assemble the beam between them. Tighten the leg screws. Remove the packing material and set it aside. Lift the printer and place it onto the printer stand. Attach the printer to the stand using 3 bolts. Remove the catch basket parts from the box. Attach the stabilizers to the printer. Slide a short pole through the holes in the stabilizers and attach the plastic connectors to each end. Attach the stack guides to the bottom of the printer. Slide the other short pole through the holes in the stack guides and attach the plastic connectors to each end. Attach the right side basket holder to the stand using 2 bolts. Repeat on the left side of the printer. Attach the basket arms to the basket holders using a pair of bolts and bolt sleeves. Attach the longer arm to the inside of the basket holder using 2 bolts. Connect the long round pole to the long basket arm, and then connect the short basket arm to the left side basket holder using 2 bolts. Thread both poles through the paper basket cloth. Insert the poles into the 2 holes located on each basket arm. Pull the paper basket up so that the stack guides fit into the slots. Hook the basket loops around the stack guide pins to secure in place. Connect power and turn on the printer. Select the desired language, set the date and time, and the preferred unit of measure. Install the ink cartridges, ensure each clicks into place, and then close the ink cover. The printer will begin priming the ink system. This takes about 25 minutes. Press the media button on the control panel and choose Load Roll Paper and press OK. Open the roll paper cover. Open the roll paper adapter and insert it into the roll. Push down on the tension lever to secure. Repeat on the other side. Slide the roll paper to the right and then back. Insert the end of the paper into the paper slot and pull it through to the front. Lower the roll lock lever. Press OK to begin the paper loading process. If the roll stock is not plain paper, choose a paper type that most closely matches the paper loaded. Perform a test print by pressing the A button on the control panel, and then OK to print a nozzle check pattern. If the test print has missing lines, run a head cleaning. Otherwise, press OK to exit. Perform a unidirectional head alignment by selecting the maintenance menu and choosing head alignment. Then press OK with Auto Uni D selected. This will take a few minutes to complete. Perform a bidirectional head alignment by pressing OK, then head alignment, and then press OK with Auto Bi D selected. This will take a few minutes to complete. This completes the hardware setup. Please be sure to view our other SureColor T-Series videos for additional instructions.